Was the success of the iPhone all down to people like Steve Jobs and his great team at Apple in Silicon Valley? Or was there another partner that we never hear about? My research at the University of Sussex has been looking into that missing partner, the government. Everything that makes your smartphone smart and not stupid was actually publicly financed. The internet, GPS, touchscreen display, and even Siri, the voice-activated system. Why don't we hear about that? Why is there not one word in a 700-page biography on Steve Jobs on that public effort? And could it be that that missing story is the reason why we've ended up only socializing the risks between the public and private actors and not the rewards?